My parents have been married a long time. They've been married for 41 years. Yeah, 41 years. Has anyone been married that long here? Really? How, 40 years? 42. 42? You said almost. Are you counting backwards? You're 40? Wow, what's the secret to a happy marriage? Any ideas?
Stay away from each other.
I'll second that. My theory about happy marriages is that I think they last the longest when the men almost never speak. Because they usually say the wrong thing, you know, it's usually not right. And I feel like if they don't speak, we'll just assume they're thinking the right thing, you know? We'll just assume. So my parents have been married a long time, and I think it's partially because my dad almost never talks, and my mom does all the talking. And part of it is I think my dad just can't leave my mom because he's in a wheelchair. I mean, he loves her, but where is he going, realistically, right? Where is he gonna go? Didn't see that coming. I know. You guys are like, do we laugh at that? We're not sure. We don't know. He likes jokes about him, so you're fine to laugh, believe me. He has MS, you know, it's a neurological disease, and found out they had an MS walk. Which I thought was quite disrespectful. So I went on it, you know, to find out what all the fuss is about. Just thousands of people showing off what they can do. It's just so rude. Okay, my dad doesn't like that joke, but... Oh, he's like, sorry, Dad, but when I have an idea, I run with it. Unlike some people I know, so... You're just gonna have to roll with it.